Check this out, from cereal to something a bit healthier, if you're looking for a way to prevent, stop, or even erase the effects of heart disease, Ekahi Health System can help.
That's right. So they offer a program for folks wanting to significantly improve their lives. Check it out. We're learning all about the Ornish Program today. I'm here with registered nurse Blair Grant. Blair, tell us about this program.
Great. Well, this program is a comprehensive lifestyle program. We're here to help people who have either heart disease or other chronic conditions, or people who are just at risk of developing one of them. This program is a very comprehensive approach to wellness. We focus on four elements of our lives. So the first one is nutrition, exercise, stress management, and then group support. We have an element specialist that delivers each of those elements as well.
Okay, and how long is the program?
Great. So the program is 9 weeks long. We have people who meet up in groups of about 15, and they come twice a week. So some of the main results that we're seeing here locally are we're having a reduction in blood pressure, lowering of their cholesterol levels, their blood glucose levels, weight loss and weight management, and even getting off of some of their medications as well.
Wow, that's wonderful. Who is the ideal patient for this program?
So the ideal patient would really be someone who's looking to make lifestyle changes, who really want to take control over their health and well-being, and they're ready to make those changes in a positive direction.
Okay, well, we are going to meet one of those people right now. We have a graduate of the program. This is Kathy. Hello, Kathy.
Hi, Tirini. It's so great to meet you.
Oh, well, it's wonderful meeting you, too. Tell us, what motivated you to participate in the program?
Well, really what motivated me was my family, and I needed just to feel better. I hadn't felt well for a while. My cholesterol was kind of creeping up. My blood pressure was going up. Things just weren't under control, and I really needed to get it under control because, you know, I have a lot of things that I need to do in my life.
Absolutely. What was your experience like in the program?
Oh, I don't even know what to tell you. It was fabulous. It was 9 weeks, as Blair said, and we would meet 4 hours each time. And we'd come in and we'd do the exercise and do, you know, the nutrition portion and get fed. It was awesome. The food was great. And then do yoga, stress management, and have group support sessions. And it was just fabulous because you really feel supported. The staff is fabulous. I cannot say more about them.
What kind of results did you see personally?
For me, my cholesterol dropped more than 50 points. Just within that time, my blood pressure became normal. I lost some weight, and I continued to do that, and I just felt better. I had more energy. I could do things that I needed to for my family.
Now, out of the four areas, what would you say was the most difficult for you?
I would say probably the stress management, because I'm highly stressed in many ways, and so just to learn how to slow down and then, you know, learning the techniques.
It sounds like you recognized a problem and you really took the initiative and took ownership of your life and made some really great changes.
Yeah, I was so grateful when my primary doctor, Blaine Chong, when he mentioned the program, I said, oh, it sounds really good. Oh, let me go check it out. And then I started reading about the commitment. That was a little hard at first, to be honest with you. It took me a couple of months to figure out, how am I going to do this? But you just have to. You just make the commitment and you have to. And then I was so grateful just even a couple of weeks into it, being able to do what I did.
That's wonderful. Sounds like you put yourself first and made yourself a priority. What would you say to people watching right now that think that this might be something that they could benefit from?
Oh, I think that they should absolutely think about it. Figure out, you know, how you can do it. Make yourself a priority. Because if you don't, nobody else can. You really need to do that for yourself, and it'll really benefit you, it'll pay off, and you'll feel great.
Kathy, thank you so much for sharing your story. Again, it's the Ornish Program at Ekahi Health System. Thank you so much. What an incredible program. And Tyzel, the Ornish program is actually covered by health insurance.
Oh, that's big.
So everyone is encouraged to reach out to a Kahi health system or your physician to learn more about your program eligibility and how your insurance can cover the cost.
That's beautiful.
Isn't it?
Well, you need a village, a group of people to help
support you.
And again, this is your health, your life we're talking about. So with insurance covering it, yeah, go down and give them a call.
But listening to Kathy speak, yeah. I mean, it is hard. You know, I struggle with that daily is nutrition and exercise
and
it's a commitment.
Managing stress. We've heard doctors come in. Stress really affects your body. I mean, you don't think about it, but you're holding and
it
blood
affects
pressure.
So many parts of your life.
So true.
You know?
So true.
So good for her for making herself a priority.
Yeah, that's a great program. And again, right down here in town, right?
Yes, Restaurant Row.
There you go.
Easy.
Mm-hmm.